Hyde's cross. Glanced on by Mark Bright. And Sheffield Wednesday have taken the lead. Carter. And it's run for him. Jimmy Carter. Oh, and Chris Woods just clipped it with his foot. That was enough.